Dave, we've all heard about Internet of Things, and you know, it's a buzzword that's out there that a lot of us hear in our daily lives. And what we'd like to know from you is, what is your version of Internet of Things and what should we know about it?
Sure. So the Internet of Things is a pretty broad description of anything that's connected to a network or an internet. You know, you have the consumer side of things, which most people are aware of, things like an Echo or a Google Assistant or something like that, the Amazon device that sits there and listens in your house for things going on that you hope is not listening to things it shouldn't be, right? So the reason Internet of Things pops up is it's a security concern. You might have a garage door opener that's connected to your Wi-Fi. That's part of the family of the Internet of Things. You might have a thermostat that you can adjust with your phone that's connected to the internet. That's another consumer-based Internet of Things. Your mobile phone is part of that. Your laptop on your home network. All connected to one network, it drastically increases your vulnerability to cybersecurity risk and the amount of information you have traveling around. When you get into the commercial space, even in the military space, a soldier on a field today could have upwards of 30 or 40 different internet addresses on his person. It might be a small camera that's hooked up to his helmet. It might be different types of things. So the Internet of Things is really anything connected to the internet. And one of the big opportunities is to capture all the data that's in there, being swirled around, secure it, and make sure that the data is useful, but also not exposed to cybersecurity risk. So at Arctic IT, we're focused on securing and automating the management of the Internet of Things to make sure that we can keep them safe, know where they're connected, know when they're not, make sure that there's not exposure to vulnerability.
So cool. Well, the Internet of Things, that's Ask Dave. And thanks for your time, Dave. We'll talk to you next week.
Take care.
Ask Dave!
Got a technology question you need an answer for? Send us an email at connect@arcticit.com and your question might be featured on the next edition of Ask Dave.